And now LaPerriere feeds ahead. Here's Ben Gietzik in on the left wing. Centers the puck. Quick shot. Luongo with a left pad. Just got it. As that one was labeled for the far corner. Wellwood looking in front. Finds Dimitra. Edler shoots. Budaj the save. And the rebound is cleared down the ice by Scott Hannon. Leaves for Gietzik. And Adam McCormick cutting in front. Cody McCormick drops off for Lyles. Wrist shot. Luongo the save. Loose puck hit the side of the net. As Gietzik chopped it towards the goal. Griffin steals on the right side. Johnson has room behind the goal. To the crease. Ripping on the backhand. Stopped by Budaj. Here's Olin back on. So the Avs are 0-for-1 on the power play. Gietzik's in. Trying to cut inside. Oh! Edler shoveled it on his own goal. And Luongo had to react quickly to make that save.
Who are you waving against? Here's Alex Edler coming back. I think Gietzik might have been the one to get the backhand away.
I think Edler helped him.
Yep, Dimitra stays out for the moment. Here's a centering feed. Salo with a quick shot stopped by Buda. As Sammy Salo moved in from the blue line undetected and had a pretty good chance. Cannon on him. Now Burrows. Wrap around attempt. Oh, it got through the goaltender. And another shot. Stacking the pads was Buda to make the save. I think Vernace pulled it off the line. Now Daniel with a shot. Budai's got it. He covers up. What a close call as Budaj saw that puck on the wraparound attempt. Get through his equipment. Get to the goal line. But there was Vernace to hold it out. Although the Ducks had plenty to play for. Anyway, overtime underway here. Sedin's on the ice. Henrik. In front, deflected in! Didn't we just see that?
Scott Hannon.
Henrik Sedin just banked it in. The Canucks hit the century mark and win 1-0 in overtime on the day they clinch the Northwest title.